Shorty bit.
Hey everybody, it's Sarah, and I am sitting here in my sweats on a Friday night, all alone, and I actually just got the internet back, so I was like, what is the first thing I'm going to do? Yep, I got home from work, and I'm making a video. I want to talk to you guys about a couple different things. Antonia Takes Two from the WLSFA, she started a tag video and pretty much just tagged everybody. So here's three reasons why you need to be in Las Vegas in May for the WLSFA mother of all meet and greets in Las Vegas. Okay, it's Vegas! Hello! Everybody loves Vegas. So, if you haven't been to Vegas, then this is probably, like, the best time ever to do so, because there's going to be so many awesome people there, and it's just an all-around awesome town to begin with. And then to add in all of this awesome YouTube community, it really literally is so overwhelming. The whole weekend you're just like, is this really happening? It feels like a giant dream, because you just, you know, you've seen these videos and you've seen these people and you're like, it's almost like meeting celebrities. And
Dirty bit.
So, to have the coolest people ever in, like, one of the coolest towns in the country, hello, this should be three reasons in itself. There's just way more than three reasons. It's hard to narrow it down. So we talked about the awesome YouTube people, the whole WLS community, Dr. Katzen. Is, for me, that's definitely one of the top three reasons. If you've had weight loss surgery, if you've just lost a lot of weight, if you are looking into the surgery, this is definitely something that you want to do while you're in Vegas. He's going to be giving free consultations, which is what he did last year, and it was just bam, 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 like just people all day long in there going in and out. And he gave a free consultation, which is like anything for free in the economy these days is an awesome thing. But if you're, you know, if you've lost a lot of weight, or if you are just even thinking about reconstructive surgery at all, or if you, you know, definitely if you're planning on it, go see Dr. Katzen. Holy cow, like I'm not gonna lie, it is slightly awkward, especially, you know, I'm very self-conscious about my body, and you guys know that, you know, there's a skin issue that I have, and, so it's very awkward whenever you're in a little tiny room with strangers, two strangers, and you have to strip down completely naked. Yep, that, you have to. But it's really, they make you feel so comfortable. I mean, so comfortable, and, well, as comfortable as you can be standing naked in front of two strangers and a full-length mirror. Ugh, ugh, it's horrible. But, you know, in the long run, it is definitely worth it. Dr. Katzen is seriously an amazing, amazing man, and for so many different reasons. And you just really, really need to see him. He specializes in reconstructive surgery after weight loss and weight loss surgery. So this is his deal. This is what he does. So that's reason number two. Reason number three is, I I would definitely have to say the WLSFA. As you guys know, if you guys don't know what the WLSFA is, where have you been hiding? Under a rock? It's the Weight Loss Surgery Foundation of America, and this is where the WLSFA was born, you know, last year in February at the first meet and greet. This is where it was born, and they're going to be celebrating their first birthday, and it's going to be so awesome to see. Just to see all of the board members and just everyone that is behind all of this. I mean, personally, Andrea and I both planned, and with the help of some very, very amazing people that I really honestly don't know what I would have done without you. It's hard. It is hard planning one of these things, and this was just the first one that we had, and it's not going to be anything near as awesome as this year's. I mean, like, we had a pretty good turnout for the meet and greet last year, and a little more than I thought would show up, and it was so fun just meeting these people, and this one is going to be, like, freaking huge. They have just gone above and beyond and planning this thing, and, you know, like, I can't even put it into words, like, how amazing it is going to be. You really can't. You can't narrow it down to three different reasons. You can't put it into words. I mean, you just have to be there. That's all there is to it. You just have to. Yep, I've decided. As far as Connie, I cannot wait to meet you at the meet and greet and to see your progress just in that, you know, even that short length of time. You are glowing. You're glowing right now. Like, you are just so happy. You're on top of the world, and it's so, you can feel that whenever you look at your, you know, watch your videos and stuff, and just to meet you in person, and, you know, you and Rosemary together, and, I really, really cannot, I'm really trying not to cry, I'm sorry, but I am so, so, so happy for you, and I'm so proud of you, and if there is one piece of advice that I want to give you, it's definitely a lifestyle change. but when you get 1, 2, 3 years out, as you know, many, many of us have realized, I'm freezing, it's so cold in here. Every day is a new day, and if you have any sort of problems, if you have any, you know, like, if you're just having a bad week, you're like, man, I just can't seem to get my stuff together, I'm falling off the wagon, I'm not eating good, I'm eating crap that I shouldn't be eating. Like, every day is a new day, and you need to just not beat yourself up over it. Accept it. Be self-aware. You know, I mean, listen to your body. Listen to it, and try to get to the root of any problems, you know, that you might think might bring these issues on. You know, like, if you end up binging down the line, It's okay. It is a process. It is a crazy, crazy journey. But it is so worth it in the long run. And I would do it all over again in a heartbeat. And I am just so happy for you that you were given this opportunity. It's gonna be a lot of fun to watch, definitely. So, every day's a new day. Don't beat yourself up. Everybody makes mistakes. Be self-aware. Take your vitamins, get your protein, get your fluids, you know, there's so many things. Why do you have to narrow it to one? Anyways, I'm so excited. I can't wait to meet you. And to everyone else, the meet and greet is going to be absolutely amazing. It is going to be the time of your life. And we owe it all to you. Cheesy, but very, very true. Very, very true. Bye. I love you guys. Mwah. This is true. Dirty baby.